feeling ko nga hindi. Kasi
nandito na kami. Ay!
Punta naman kami ng The Tombridge. Kung makakapunta kami ngayon, it's my second time there. And the first time, that was 3 years ago. Kaya hindi tayo pwede hindi makapunta. Puna kami sa bilihan ng ticket. Puna kami sa bilihan ng ticket.
Okay. Ayan ang ating next train. Ayan, sakto.
Okay, we're at Tsuruhashi Station. Palipat-lipat din kami ng station na sinasakyan. We are transferring train. Tsaka mahirap kasi hindi namin kabisado. So, umaasa lang talaga kami ngayon sa Google. Sinusundan lang namin. And we're going to Kintetsuni Tsuruhashi Station. CR lang sa Kintetsuni. Dito ba? Ano ba?
A few moments later.
Hi, Disco. Ano oras na?
Parang
bawal mapagod. Nanginulo ka pa. Koko kara, doko de taray. Hey guys, we're at Nipponbashi Station. So we're walking again and again.
Meron kaming tour guide.
Meron kaming tour guide thanks to them. And right now we're on the way to the Tonmori. As I told you guys, we've been there, but nakalimutan na namin dahan. So we asked them, and there are 4 girls who's helping us na pupunta din doon sila malapit doon. So, ayun, hihatid nila kami hanggang doon. And, ayan, so, ang pagpunta sa The Tombori is, ayan, from Nipponbashi Station, lalakad ka 6 minutes, sabi sa Google. Kuya,
arigato gozaimasu! Arigato gozaimasu!
Hey! Dito tayo sa Osaka!
Daming
oh, ayan na. Guys, ito na ang famous kani. There. Ayan na ang famous kani. Ayan na ang famous kani. Hey guys, ikakat ko lang saglit yung vlog kasi that thing that I was talking about is the kani doraku, and kani is a crab. Sinasabi ko na famous siya. It is famous because of its iconic giant moving crab billboard sa Osaka, The Tombori. Actually guys, the Kani Doraku is a iconic crab restaurant, and there are several and same restaurant around Japan. It is also known for its huge range of delicious crab dishes. And yung original store niya is eto nga na pinuntahan namin, which is sa Osaka, The Tombori. So, from Ebisubashi, dire-direcho, paglabas nyo, andun na ang The Tombori. So, that's where you will see the iconic giant moving crab billboard, tapos yung Glico Man na makikita niya rin sa vlog. Ayun nga guys, so although hindi pa ako nakakapasok sa pinaka restaurant na yon, it is said that there are many crab dishes to choose from. You can select them individually. Alam niyo yun, yung usual na menu sa kapag kumakain kayo sa restaurant, there are individual order and you can choose from their set menus. Ayun, if you like crab, so I think kahit anong piliin nyo is, you will really like it because yun nga, because of the crab. And ayun, so that's it. That's why we call it the famous kani or the famous crab. Ayun lang guys, so back to the vlog na tayo. Sobrang habang biyahe and finally nasa The Tombori na kami. One of the tourist attractions here in Osaka. Ayan, nakikita niyo sa likod ko si Glico. Ayan. Everyone is doing the Glico sign. Hirap mag-vlog! Hirap mag-vlog, ang dami tao. Super picture kami kasi malulubat na yung phone ko. And sinusulit namin yung moment.
Hey, grabe kami.
Oh, grabe kami. As you can see, sa likod ko, doon yung papunta sa Shinsaibashi Suji. And dito, sa pupuntahan namin ngayon, this is the Ebisubashi. Anyway guys, the Ebisubashi tsaka Shinsaibashi is shopping street lang siya. So, if you want to shop... Wow, may money exchange dito guys para sa mga foreigner. P.M. na guys, and eto, mabalik na kami ulit sa station kasi meron pa akong isa na lang.
Nangarag na ako.
And ayun nga guys, so nag-picture lang talaga kami sa Dotonbori. Wala rin naman kaming gustong bilhin. Ayun, tamang picture lang. And nakita nyo naman, sobrang daming tao. Pati nga mag-picture, ang hirap. Anyway guys, I'll insert. Ay, umuha ba dyan? Tapos na to, kakain ako ng marami.